children, welcome back to the SST classroom. Now my dear children, in the last video we started our chapter, am I right? We started our fifth chapter, that is Indian villages. So in that, what we discussed? We discussed that the life in the village is different from the cities and town. And then later we discussed about the types of houses. Okay? Now my dear children, today we are going to discuss about the life in the village and the problem in village and who solved that problem. All this we are going to discuss in this video. So let's start. Now first we will see the life in the village. As you all know, India is a vast country with many village, city, town, etc. Got it, my children? India is a big country with many villages, town and city. So, the people living in village, city, town, they need civic amenities. Confused, my children, about civic amenities? Means, the people, they need safe drinking water, electricity, pakka road, clean surrounding, school, health center, etc. These are all called civic amenities. Everyone needs civic amenity. Everyone needs this needs like safe drinking water, electricity, transportation, clean surrounding, school, health center, etc. So who will provide all these civic amenities to the people in village? That is Gram Panchayat. First let's see the problem in village. So as you know, 68 Indian population lives in village. So the people, those who live in village, they face many problems. In some big village, they get all the civic amenities. Means they get all these facilities. I'm talking about big facility. Safe drinking water, electricity, clean surrounding, school and health center. But what about the small village? Are they getting this all this facility? So the people in the village, they face many problems. Like such as scarcity of water, means they are getting very less water, and unhygienic condition, right? Poor means of transportation and shortage of electricity, etc. So all these problems the village, the people, they have to face, right? So who will solve their problem? Any idea? That is Gram Panchayat. So this Gram Panchayat will provide all these civic amenities to the people. It's the Gram Panchayat which tries to solve the problem and improve the life of the people by providing all these facilities. So my dear children, you know what is Gram Panchayat? The word Panchayat means the member of, the word Panchayat means the member of committee of 5 persons. So what is Gram Panchayat? Gram Panchayat is local governing body in the village. Means they rule, they are the governing body in the village. Now my dear children, how is this Gram Panchayat form? You have any idea? In your village, in India, every village has Gram Panchayat. Even though if you are having the village, so in your village also there is a Gram Panchayat. So you have any idea how this Gram Panchayat is formed? The Gram Panchayat is, this Gram Panchayat is made by the people who elect the members. Now just take example. Suppose in your class 10 students are there, they want a monitorship. So how teacher will see everyone are good in their skills? So how teacher will elect? So what the teacher will do? She will take an election, right? She will tell the student to write the name and to put in the box, right? After that, she will open the box and then she will see whose name is in more number. So that girl or that boy will be elected as the monitor. So same here in the village. So how this Gram Panchayat is formed? Elections are held every year, right? And in that election, the people, they participate in the election. The people in the village, they participate in the election. But who can participate in the election? The person who is 18 or above 18, they can participate in the election. And they can give the vote, right? So, after vote, these members are selected. After the election, the members are selected for the Gram Panchayat. Got it? Now, this elected member is known as Panch. Got it? But every Panchayat must have at least one woman as a woman candidate. Must be have one elected woman as a candidate in the Panchayat. Can see here in the picture, right? These are the elected members and here the one woman, she is also the member of the Gram Panchayat. Got it? Hope you have understood the concept of Gram Panchayat. Now, this elected member, they choose their head. So, the head of the Gram Panchayat is known as Sarpanch or Pradhan. Got it, my children? Hope you have understood about the Gram Panchayat. So, this Gram Panchayat tries to solve the problem of the people and they work for the betterment and they provide the better facilities to the people. For that, what they do? They take a regular meeting. You can see here in the picture, the meeting is going on and they discuss the problem with the villages, that what problems are there in the villages and they tries to solve that problem. So for that, they take a regular meeting. We talk about the Gram Panchayat. Understood, my children? So let's recap again about the Gram Panchayat. So what I talk, the people, they need the civic amenities like safe drinking water, clean surrounding, good means of transportation, and school, health center, etc. So, who provide the civic amenities to the people in the village? That is Gram Panchayat. And how this Gram Panchayat is formed? Elections are there in the village. So, the people in the village, they participate in the election. So, the people, those who are above 18 and more than 18, they can participate in the election. Maybe the woman, man, everyone can participate in the election. After election, the member are choose for Gram Panchayat. Got it? And every Panchayat must have at least one woman candidate. Okay, in the Panchayat. And this elected member is called Panch. What is called? Panch. And the head of the Gram Panchayat is called Sarpanch or Pradhan. Got it, my children? Hope you have understood the concept of Gram Panchayat. Got it, my children? Now what you will do? Read the textbook, underline the important points. Okay? Now in the next video, we will see the work of the Gram Panchayat. What work the Gram Panchayat do? What is the role? What is the role of the Gram Panchayat? All this we are going to discuss in the next video. By the time, the textbook, underline the important points.